Fräulein's gone wild.
Just kiss each other, yeah?
Are you okay?
Oh, Stroh! They hit the little kid!
Haltet sie fest! Die beiden da, die waren's! Lass sie nicht laufen! Hinterher, schnell!
Let's get the bastard here!
Wir gehen nicht in den Kirche für Feiertag, aber ein Auftrag.
Is of no concern to you.
But he was just walking us through.
You do not speak of beerfest outside of beerfest. Why? You do not bring outsiders to beerfest.
But our grandfather was Johann von Wolf.
Ach, your grandfather was no von Wolfhausen. Your grandfather was a thieving bastard stable boy.
What did you say?
Baron Ludwig von Wolfhausen, our great grandfather, the most legendary brewmeister in all the Deutschland. He perfected the von Wolfhausen beer recipe.
It was the greatest beer in all the world.
When Ludwig died, your grandfather stole the only copy of the recipe ever created.
Hold on a second. Our grandfather didn't brew beer. He had this little sausage house in Colorado. He couldn't...
He could, and he did. He stole our recipe and fled Germany with his mother. A common Bavarian... What's the English word I'm looking for?
Whore.
Take the big guy, I'll get the little.
You ready to kleinen Hosen scheiße? Everyone at once! First team to finish wins, on my word.
Let's do this.
Yeah, do it. Oh, take it!
Der Schweinehund!
Du bist ein kleiner Putzer!
Du Arschlecker!
Du Mitterhau!
Hey, boys, why don't you let us put a nipple on that for you?
I remember my first beer.
Prost!
Because of the pH balance?
No, because if you can drink ram's piss, fuck, you can drink almost anything.
Fucking puke!
That's the most disgusting thing I've ever drank.
Don't do it. I can't play Pong. Happened a couple years after college. I was in Thailand playing ping pong and ding dang. It was in a real high stakes game in some opium den. Turned out the guys I was playing aren't the kind of guys who like to lose. After I beat them, they beat me. Worked me over pretty good. And this is hard to say, but they held me down. And they shoved a ping pong paddle up my ass. It's never been the same. Damaged goods.
Gosh, Barry, I'm so sorry. I don't know what I would do if somebody shoved a paddle handle up my ass.
It wasn't the handle. I've been shitting pancakes ever since.
Mr. Butternut, we are not so different, you and I. I've had all kinds of things shoved up my ass. I got over it.
Hey, comrades! How about loser takes a paddle up the ass?
I like that.
You know you have to hit the ball.
What do you think about that, fuckhead?